coffee, no cigarettes to smoke, an empty two-room walk-on flat, a long way from my home. This life in New York City just ain't what I thought it'd be. Loneliness and desperation are closing in on me. Loneliness and desperation are closing in on me. There's 30 miles to go, just as well 10,000 in this freezing rain and says 30 miles to go, just as well 10,000 in this freezing rain and snow. Well, I won't let it stop me, I know right where I'm bound, and if you ever look for me, you know where I'll be found. And if you ever look for me, you know where I'll be found.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Not East Nash Grass. Now, y'all all probably know my brother, Harry Clark. My name is Jed. I'm Harry's older brother. And I've got an all-star lineup of pickers with me tonight. We're going to be playing some bluegrass music for you. If bluegrass is not your jam, then the next 2 hours is going to really suck for you. But if you like bluegrass as much as we do, you're in a good place. You know the song? I got a kick. Y'all know the song? Yeah. Sitting on the riverbank, not much coming down. I don't know why I don't move on out of this old town. Snows are falling in the street, winter's setting in. The years ain't changed, say to me, you can't go home again. So sing me a song, it's not too long, take me home tonight. Till around the bend I see again, the ridge road gravel and the cold old line. Thank you.
bad times all around. Tell me something I don't know, a change could about now. Looking for a good time, girl, searching for a friend. Mourning for those good old days I never thought would end. So sing me a song, it's not too long, take me on the night. Till around the bend, see you again, the retro gravel and the coal line.
I'm a big Tony Rice fan, and I heard that song off of the Blake and Rice, I think the first Blake and Rice album. So y'all go check out that original because it's killer. Over here on my left, wearing out a five-string banjo, he's currently pursuing his master's degree at Middle Tennessee State University in audio engineering. And if he can engineer audio anywhere close to as good as he can play a five-string banjo, I'm sure he is going to be the next big deal. Mr. Justin Alexander, y'all. He's going to wear out this Bela Fleck tune for you. Mr. Justin Alexander on the five-string banjo, y'all. Any fans of the Johnson Mountain Boys out there? Come on, Jeff Burke, be a fan of the Johnson Mountain Boys for me. Well, for those of you who don't recognize that name, they're worth doing some homework on. They put out some of the best bluegrass music you'll ever hear, and this is a song I learned from them called Unwanted Love. Pay the cost. Someone says they'll never take a chance on another broken heart, lies false romance. Wanted and unwanted love to share all this misery and pain of a heart that's unwanted in love and willing to gamble again. Johnson Mountain Boys for you there. Mandolin kick. Whatever feels good for you. Y'all over here wearing out the mandolin. You might recognize him from a band called Shadowgrass, or from Billy Strings Festival. What's Billy's festival called?
Was it
Renewal? You might have seen him at Renewal. Should y'all travel, should y'all venture outside the great state of Madison? This is Mr. Kaiser George on the mandolin, y'all.
Thank you.
Kaiser George playing you a Herschel Sizemore song called Rebecca.
I don't have a damn thing on my plate. 72, the sun's out. Nothing to do here at the house. There ain't a cloud in the sky. Make a pot of coffee and turn off my phone. It's time to hit the road. There are days I like to sit outside. Watch the cars roll by and waste time. Other days I gotta get away and clear my head space for a while. Stay at home. I don't really have anywhere to go. I'm pretty used to being alone, but this feeling's getting kind of old. Nobody cares to hear from me. There's no one I really want to see. Unanswered questions in my mind. Everything is just a waste of time. So I guess I'll just stay still inside. Piss away my life a day at a time. And maybe when my life is almost gone, I'll remember this song and I'll play.
Thank you kindly. That's a song that this fiddle player over here recorded with me. It's one of my originals called Boring Saturday, and if you're interested, it is under my name on all your streaming services and other places where you steal or lease music, however you would like to view it. Mr. Billy Contreras wearing out the fiddle over here, y'all. Anybody out there heard of a guy named Del McCurry? Boy, I'm glad both of y'all are here tonight. This is one I learned from him called Mountain Song.
need a rest here when I die.
Folks, back here playing the very skinny bass. Very skinny upright bass. Me and my brother like to call these the mash. Hey, there's Andy Brown. Hey, Andy Brown. Folks, Andy Brown, coming to the show. That's Mr. Blake Bowen back here tearing up the mash stick for y'all. Well, I'm dropping a lot of names on y'all. Here's another one for y'all to do bluegrass homework on. If you're not familiar with Mr. Tim O'Brien, any takers on Tim O'Brien? That seems to be the most positive response I've had so far. I'll take note of that. This is one called Nellie Kane.
Thank you.
have Mr. Billy fiddle you the Road to Columbus.
Thank you.
Road to Columbus by Mr. Billy Contreras. Y'all, we've got one more tune before we take a quick breather. We're going to take about a 10 or 15 minute set break, and then we'll be back with more music. So please stick around, order a drink, hang out. We're very glad you're here. Again, Justin Alexander on the five-string banjo, Blake Bowen on the electric upright bass, Mr. Kaiser George on the mandolin, and Billy Contreras on the fiddle. My name is Jed Clark, and thank y'all for being here with us this evening. This next song is a song that my brother and I recorded on a project called the 432 Sessions, Volume 1. And yes, thank you for asking. I do have those CDs here available for sale. If you would like to purchase one, come find me, and I'll be glad to hook you up. Oh, yeah, Mr. Andy Brown displaying proudly the 432 Sessions over here. Big hand of applause for Mr. Andy Brown.
About 3 miles from the Rattail Yard, the reverse curve on down. Not far south from the town depot, Sullivan's shack was found. Back on the higher ground. Yeah, you could see him every day, walking on down the line. With an old tote sack across his back and his long hair down behind. Speaking his worried mind. It's a long way from the Delta to the North Georgia Hills. And a tote sack full of ginseng won't pay no travel bills. I'm too old to ride the rail, I'll thumb the road alone. And I guess I'll never make it back to home. My muddy water Mississippi Delta home. It makes me ill. I can't dig no roots on the mountainside, but the ground froze hard still. Gotta stay at the foot of the hill. But next summer things turn right. The company's well paid high. I'm making enough money to pay my bills and bid these mounds goodbye. And then he said with a sigh, it's a long way from the Delta to the North Georgia Hills. And a tote sack full of ginseng won't pay no travel bills. I'm too old to ride the rail, I'll thumb the road alone. And I guess I'll never make it back to home. My muddy water Mississippi Delta home.
Thank you, folks. We'll be back in about 15 minutes with some more music. Thanks for sticking around, y'all. That's one of my favorite songs I heard Tony Rice do a very long time ago. We're going to have the banjo player sing you a tune. Please do not rush the stage. Thank you.
Thank you.
careless love. Love, oh love, careless love. Love, oh love.
Mr. Justin Alexander, y'all.
Thanks, everybody.
Yeah, on this one, guys, you can come in as you feel it
I usually wouldn't make y'all suffer through me tuning my guitar, but you'll suffer for a solid 5 minutes if I don't. This is a song I wrote actually during COVID. And it was really foretelling. It was weird. I wrote it about a girl that I was talking to at the time, and everything in the song came true. It was really prophetic and weird. To be November, last time I felt this good I can't remember. Hope it's not 'cause of you that I'm better than ever, 'cause if it's a case I might need you forever. Words on a page seem to make me feel better. There's no guarantee, but I got nothing better. Are you a section of time, or will you be always? Are you the thing that is missing from my days? And I'm putting myself through hell again. I can't seem to get out of this pattern of men, conveniently just out of reach. I don't know why I keep you so far away from me. So different. I'm tempted to go, but it's pushing my limits. And I'd like to be with you, but I like where I am. I may just stand up by myself again, keep you conveniently just out of reach. I don't know why I keep you so far away from me. Thank you. just call it off. I'm not afraid of commitment. Or maybe I am, cause I'm scared of what this is. Please don't cry. God, why do I do this? I should have known this is how it always ends. We'll both bleed for a bit, then we'll try again. Yeah, hearts can get broken, but I guess they can mend. Maybe love ain't so far out of reach. Why does it always seem so far away from me?
Thank you very much. That song's called Away From Me, and it's available on all streaming services under my name, Judd Clark. And y'all, I didn't mention this last set, but I'm going to mention it now. We do have a sixth member of the band, Mr. Philip the Bucket, up here. Mr. Philip would love to have a visit from you guys for all your currency tips and suggestions for the band. Now for a little more bluegrass music.
Thank you.
Some Fiddle Blues. There's nothing. To find any words change mine, cause I left them all behind. And that's what words are for. Song.
Not gonna miss this old apartment. There ain't no room for anything. My roommates don't have much in common with me, and yet I kinda wanna stay. Weeks from now, life will be different. Stress of this place for behind me. I'll be done and on my way.
That's a song called Miss You. Now for some bluegrass.
Billy Contreras on the fiddle, y'all.
Folks, we got time for one more. Hey, big round of applause for the gentleman that knows how to tip the band, y'all. He did that like a professional. We got time to do one more tune. There's a lot of great music coming up tonight. We got the Madison Songwriters Guild right after this set. Thank you all for coming out. I'm sorry that I'm not East Nash Grass. Not really. But a big round of applause for Dees and Jeff Burke, the man, for getting me this opportunity to play some bluegrass for you folks. This has been a real blast. Again, Justin Alexander on the five-string banjo, Blake Bowen on the mashstick upright bass, Kaiser George wearing out the mandolin, and the infamous Billy Contreras on the fiddle. I'm Jed Clark. We'll see y'all next time. Folks, how about a hand for this amazing band? Y'all stick around, buy a drink, to say thank you to Mr. Jeff Burke for letting me come and play some bluegrass for you, and we'll see you next time.